After a month of demonetization, Uttarakhand's Lachhampur village became the first village in the state to go cashless, and bank authorities were seen coming up to help the locals in every possible way. The bank officials also downloaded apps on the locals' mobile phones so as to facilitate them in going cashless. Bank authorities also spread awareness amongst the locals about going cashless.